Welcome to my channel Watch and Learn. So viewers, in this video I am going to discuss about natural numbers. So numbers existed in nature before man started counting. So for example, every human or animal has one nose and two eyes. There are five fingers on a human hand and a definite number of petals in a particular variety of flower. Even the population of a country is measured in numbers. So we can say that nature is rich in numbers. These naturally occurring numbers are appropriately called natural numbers. They form the basis of all mathematics because they allow us to express and measure quantity, the property that defines how many objects there are. So the number used for counting objects around us are called natural or counting numbers. Natural numbers include the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Now let's talk about the set of natural numbers. Natural numbers can be placed within a set. The set of natural numbers is denoted by the capital letter N. So the smallest number of the set N is 1. There is no longest number in the set N as it endless counting numbers. This is why we place the ellipses after 5 members in any infinite set. Thus the set of natural numbers is an infinite set. So set of natural numbers denoted by capital N, or set of even natural numbers denoted by capital E, and set of odd natural numbers denoted by capital O. I hope so you understood this simple concept about natural number and set of natural numbers. For more informative and latest video, kindly subscribe my channel and stay connected with me. Goodbye.